Hey, this is Travis the Tau Templar. I want to clarify how BitTensor is open source. We're going to go over what is visible to whom. We've got non-participants, or everyone, miners, and validators. First, let's talk about the BitTensor source code. The core BitTensor code is a MIT license, meaning that it can be copied and sold with no restrictions. This is about as free as you can get. OpenTensor validators run the actual BitTensor transaction chain code, often referred to as the substrate or subtensor code. Each BitTensor subnet may have their own open source license. Licenses don't really make sense to me with respect to BitTensor, since it's decentralized and hard to tell who, if anyone, has jurisdiction over it. Subnets are encouraged to use the MIT license, and personally I'd have questions for those who don't want their code to be completely free for anyone to use. Base validator and miner code are visible to everyone. Everyone can go and see exactly how the reward mechanism works and how miners submit their work. Miners can modify the base miner code. When they do this, they aren't going to make their changes public, as it gives them an edge over the competition. Network output, meaning miner output. Validators are the only ones that can see the work that miners produce. Validators can see all network output from all subnets as long as they have enough tau. For me, validation code being open source is really important, as it allows everyone to confirm the truth about what miners are providing. Knowing the truth about what miners are required to produce is incredible. It's like trustless truth. It blows my mind to think about this, so I'm going to stop here. Thanks.